The 2018 Ford EcoSport is a pretty straightforward car, as is its complement of in-car tech. So let's dive in and take a look. Now, the first thing you'll probably be wondering when you get into the Ford EcoSport is, where the heck can I plug in my phone? That answer is pretty simple. There are two USB ports right up front center there. All the rest of the tech in the EcoSport centers around the touchscreen infotainment system. In this titanium trim, it's an 8-inch running Sync 3, however you do get a 6.5-inch in lower trims. And we'll start with the home screen. Tap Home in the top left and you get a quick access view to your maps, your music, and your phone. So no matter what you're looking at, or if you like multitasking, got everything right there in front of you. Now we'll dive into the individual pages, which you can access through a dock on the bottom of the screen. We'll start with audio. Relatively straightforward, you get four choices of sources. You have AM, FM, Sirius, and Bluetooth. Now if you have your phone plugged in, you'll also be able to access Apple CarPlay so you can run Spotify or Slacker, whatever app you use to get your music. Now let's move over to the phone. Once you connect your phone to Bluetooth, you can look at a recent call list, keypad, contacts. You can also pull up Siri to help you find a contact in your list, or if you don't want to talk to anybody, hit the Do Not Disturb button. Next we have navigation. Tap Nav and the map pops straight up. You can zoom in and out with buttons on the left or right. If you're ready to type in a destination, you can just do a straight search for address or city or POI, or you can set up home or work so that way your commute is already loaded into the car when you start first thing in the morning. Next we have your apps. Most of them can be found through the Sync Connect app for your phone, which I don't have at the moment, so we'll just deal with what's on the screen. Under Sirius Travel Link, we can look at movie listings, sports info, fuel prices, and weather. And that's really about it. All that's left is the settings, which allows you to check everything from your voice control to your Apple CarPlay and Android Auto preferences to how you want your sound to come out. And speaking of sound, one quick tap of the button down here allows you to quickly access your sound settings so you can adjust the treble, bass, and mid-range on your B&O 10-speaker 675-watt sound system, which actually sounds really, really good. And that's it. I said it was straightforward, and it was pretty straightforward. Feel free to check out our full review video at theroadshow.com, and don't forget to actually read the EcoSport review as well. Otherwise, you hurt my feelings.